Hi Leos, welcome to Mirake the Tribe. My name is Ayushi and I'm from India. I'm bringing you your December 2018 readings. This is going to be for Leos, Sun, Moon, Rising. And just keep in mind that all messages are not going to resonate with you. Just take what resonates with you and leave the rest. Messages for Leo, Sun, Moon, and Rising. Messages for Leo, Sun, Moon, and Rising. December 2018. Messages for Leo, Sun, Moon, and Rising. Messages for Leo, Sun, Moon, and Rising. Somebody is coming your way, but they are very, very slow. Or this is you who is very, very slow. You're planning something, and you want to be very sure about what you where you are headed, so you don't want to take any risk. You want to go, or this person whoever you are dealing with, they want to go very slow. Now I'm also getting that there is some wish fulfillment that might happen in the month of December, and I'm getting that you can be dealing with a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising. There is a decision that you have to make, but before you can make that decision, you need to be in a very calm, cool, collected place. So focus on your healing. Focus on your healing. And I'm feeling that some of you are looking for a house, or you're deciding on a house. Should I buy this or should I not? That is coming up. So you are probably looking for something that will soothe your soul and will give you a lot of healing. Let's see. The Truth is there, the Lovers, the Fool, Page of Swords, the Empress, High Priestess, oh my god, Ten of Pentacles, Emperor, Seven of Pentacles, the Moon. What is up with you, Leo, in the month of December? Six of Wands. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. These cards, I'll tell you one thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 major arcanas out of 10 cards on this table. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 major arcanas, not 5. And 1 ace, which is Ace of Swords. And 1 ten of pentacles, which is brilliant, like best pentacle 10 card that you can have. I'm getting that, okay, let me gather this. Okay, so in your heart or in your soul, what is up here with my face? Okay, something is there in my eye, right? Sorry guys, something in within you is wanting a new beginning. You want a fresh start, and you are very nurturing, or someone around you is very nurturing, like they have a lot to give. So you might be giving birth to something new, like a business, new idea or new relationship, and you are giving it a lot of attention. In past you were trying to gain some information, or you were trying to stalk somebody, or somebody was trying to stalk you, but now that person is out of the picture, you are stop, like you're stopping that. You had a conversation probably in the past which was blunt, which was not properly done, like it was a bad communication that happened, but some information was exchanged in the past which might have hurt somebody. Now in present moment there is some truth that has come to light, and with that truth you are trying to end something, forget something, leave something behind and start something new. This is the card, which is Ace of Swords. So, and this is the Fool card, something new that you want to start. So there is some truth that has come to light, and in future you are trusting your intuition about something related to which is very precious to you. And I'm actually seeing somebody getting pregnant here, or you just want to have a new fresh beginning, and it's very exciting and it is very full of possibilities and potential. You have the High Priestess in the future. You could be dealing with a Taurus, Pisces, Aries and Pisces. So two Pisces card, Aries, and one Gemini card and one Taurus card. You can also be dealing with a Libra, Aquarius, Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising. You have a choice to make between two people, which one will you choose? Or there is only one person and you will have to decide, do you want to get, you want to start a relationship with this person. So you have a decision to make. So some truth or clarity will come regarding somebody making a decision about you, or you making a decision about somebody else. You will trust, you will probably keep some information to yourself. In fact, in past as well, you were trying to keep some information to yourself. You didn't want to deliver this information, but now there is somebody else, or you still trying to keep some information to yourself. Probably you are you were waiting for truth to be spoken, or clarity to come, or some ideas to come to surface. Your attitude is that you want to start a new family. You are probably looking for a, like I said, wifey material, and you are not settling for anything less. You want somebody mature, and this is family. Ten of Pentacles. Everything. This is everything. This is prosperity. This is success. This is luxurious life. Abundance. So maybe you are also moving to a new place and there is some decision to be made. I feel that everything is in control and in balance. You are in charge. You're doing really, really well in the month of December, Leo. Really, really well. In fact, if you are with somebody, like paired up with somebody, you are a power couple, both of you together. And you are starting a family. And I feel whatever that you are starting, it's very, very sacred, very close to your heart. You really want this to happen. And what you should not forget is that invest slowly and with lot of caution. Don't invest completely, like don't just go with the flow, like have some discernment and be like proceed cautiously. If you are investing in something, buying something, don't spend too much. In the moon, so the High Priestess and the moon is telling me that something is still hidden from you, from your view. Something is mysterious. Something is there which you are either hiding from somebody, or somebody is hiding from you. And overall energy is that you are feeling victorious, recognized. You feel that people notice you, and there is a lot of success and admiration that you are getting. Let me see what's coming. What is this moon card for Leo? What is this mystery? Okay. What is this High Priestess for Leo? So I'm getting that you're hiding from somebody your emotions, or you are looking for a right moment to express your emotions to somebody, or whoever you are approaching, they be mindful of how much they feel. So you might be feeling a lot for this person, but how much do they feel? Do they really feel like committing? So yeah, ask for their opinion and their perspective as well, and try to keep an equal balance, equal give and take. You are very, yes, definitely. Whatever this is very mature that you are having, and you want to have this with somebody. There is definitely somebody who wants to become, you know, like a father or a mother. They want to become, like they want to commit to that level. And somebody is ready to take responsibility here. So maybe this is you, Leo. You are finally stepping into something where you want to take responsibility about your business or about your idea or about taking a relationship further. Something of that nature is coming up, and you are making that final decision here. So if this person is also on the same page, you will probably begin, like, you know, you will be in it totally. And let's see what's missing from this. What element is missing from Leo's December 2018? What is the element that is missing? So finances or new beginning. So I think you, even though you are ready, something will happen. Like the major step will be taken next month, which is in January. Like you will start building on this in January. So right now you are just getting your emotions in place. You are communicating. You are getting. You are in the process, and eventually in the next month probably you will lay down the foundation. Right now you can't, you should not, or you can't, or you don't, you're too busy, but you can't start it right now is the message that I'm getting. Let's see, one card for Leo, December 2018, Sun Moon Rising. Magician, so yes, you will start something. You are ready. You are ready, ready, ready. Infinite possibility, you are ready. Begin. Begin, begin, begin. Begin your journey. And lot of hope and possibility. You just have to start focusing and start directing your energy in the right direction. So, let's see one more card from Sacred Rebel deck for Leo Sun Moon Rising. For the month of December, what are the messages coming in for Leos for the month of December 2018? What you want wants you. What you want wants you. So whatever you set out to do is already waiting for you, and it's destined for you. So if it's a positive, something positive that you wanted to hear, that's there. And then in the world, not of the world. In the world, not of the world. I'm also getting that some of you are dealing with somebody who is not like you. Like this person is a bit different from you. And you find them very mysterious and intriguing. So maybe that's the reason you're getting in the world, not off the world. So, or you are trying to connect with some energy which is spiritual energy basically. So you are trying to make that connection, or you will have an encounter with that sort of energy in the month of December. So that's your message, Leo. I hope it resonated. And in case it did, do drop me a comment, and I'll see you next month. Take care.